My sentences.
Thanks.
Tonight we're here to celebrate the wonderful world of Walt Disney. Say your name. Ready to get your underway?
Wish upon a star that shines so bright. Into the world of
something special when he created you.
Aww.
But Walt wasn't satisfied just making popular cartoons. He had something else in mind. It was an impractical dream, something at the end of the rainbow. The first full-length animated film.
Yup, Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. It was 1937. A star-studded premiere at Carthay Circle Theater. Everybody was here. Thank you.
had an even bigger dream in mind. Much bigger. A dream called Disneyland.
Here you may savor the challenge and promise of the future. Disneyland is dedicated to the ideals, the dreams, and the hard facts that have created America, with the hope that it will be a source of joy and inspiration to all the world.
Years ago, Walt Disney planted a seed, and look at what his dreams grew into. Yes, over time, lots of things have come and gone, but Disneyland has remained a constant in our lives. I grew up with Disneyland. I can't imagine my world without it. And you?
Gosh, I sure can't.
Walt put it best when he said, Disneyland is a work of love. And like all happy endings, it will be ours to treasure forevermore.
Is found around the bend,
where all your dreams and fantasies that you be will never end.
Do you think you'd do anything differently?
Well, if I had to do it over again, I think